All right, welcome back, everybody.
Let's get some sick new weapons. I'm gonna be really disappointed if there's no new weapons. Who's missing a texture? Oh. The dire lurks. Oh. This leads back to the entrance. Alright, we got that open. Ominous cave. Any of these terminals work? Oh, hello. Mole warrior. Another cave. Hold on, let's check what was upstairs before we go in the cave. Junktown jerky vendor. Got it. Oh, it's a big one. I thought we killed you already. I'll admit, you almost had us. The head. Come on. God damn it. This gun does not work well in slow-mo. So where's all the weapons? I'm not seeing any weapons. Oh, wait. Alright, that's ammo. Alien armor. You already have that. Okay, well. Extra set of alien armor, I guess. Hold on. There was another cave. I gotta go back into the bunker though. Can't help but feel like I got cheated out of some weapon. This one go? Research lab. I think there's a cave over here. Yep. Ant burrow. Careful guys, they shoot fire. Which almost makes it seem like they'd be a renewable fuel source.
just tried that. Farming fire ants for fuel. Is that it? Really? There's nothing I'm missing here, right? No? Alright. I thought I was gonna link up to that that pipe we saw over by the UFO. Alright. Bunker security. Another cave there. Sure. Oh, we're underwater. Does this thing have a some sort of, I don't know, door? Ant burrow. It makes it sound like there was. Hold on. I'm gonna go back to the ant burrow. If I can't find anything, I'll just cut back to here. Okay, I think this is literally just showing us the other side of the mountain. So this is just the entrance to the actual ant burrow over there. It's weird though, it kind of seems like there's meant to be a door there. Oh well. To the alien caves. That weird black rectangle. I wonder if those NCR guys made it this far. Am I going the right way? Oh, Jesus. What the hell was that? What the hell was that?
Oh,
scripted stuff in this mod? I didn't know that. Where did we go in this one? Wait a minute, is one of you using a explosive? Is that what's going on? You have a melee weapon. Do you have... What ammo are you using? No, not... Not you. Regular hunting shotgun, alright. No notes. Oh, hello. God, this place is a maze. Right, this is the camp. Never mind. Oop. I think we came that way. Move? I'm starting to see things now. have more books. Sorry, everyone. Ooh. Chinese Army Spec Ops. Nice. You got fire hydrants and central air in this cave. It's a pretty fancy cave. Virgil's story. Finally, some exposition. The tunnels are gone, all changed, now just more monsters. We found an glowing thing in the old bunker near here that made us go on somewhere else. The robots must have done that. It is big, but mostly empty. We have to leave. We got in a fight with something with a spear. We shot it 20 times before it died. We need to get out fast before more show. There are some robots guarding the way in the valley, but they are looking to stop things coming in the valley. I hope we can get out okay. Found a glowing thing? Oh, alien ship telepad. I take it this is one of the NCR team. Get the power tools. Ooh, Colonel Fenton's report. Nice. So they did make it this far.
No hostiles detected. Continuing perimeter sweep. Alert. Non-combatants.
Teleportation
are
matrix to alien ship telepad.
Commencing neutralization.
I was grabbing a picture. Let's read Colonel Fenton's report, though. Looks like we found the source of our monster infestation. Some kind of UFO. Lost two heavy troopers in the caves. The beast took us by surprise. Damn things leapt on us from a cliff face. Must have been some kind of aliens. They seem to walk upright most of the time and are armored by some kind of toughened exoskeleton. They have a big elongated heads and razor-sharp tail that nearly severed Weezer Bukowski's head. Only Finn, Hunter, Crow, and myself are left now. How these things built a ship is beyond me, given we have already seen several creature variants around here already, including one that was almost entirely a head with legs. I am beginning to suspect that there must be a bigger threat here. The large number of dead robots we have encountered so far would definitely support this. Robots like none I have ever seen before. Unlike the usual NCR bots, these robots all walk upright and look like they can use weapons and even cover tactically. Heard reports of similar robots out by the Rocky Mountains. Apparently they had some kind of government vault out there where the robots were coming from. Brotherhood of Steel nuked the place, if I remember right. I've never seen anything like them myself. They must have come here tracking the ship. Either that or they arrived on the ship too. No doubt guarding the aliens. Though why, I have no idea. Crow suggested maybe this was some kind of flying alien zoo. I can't think of any better theories. Well, let's go to the zoo. Came through this one, right? Yeah. Make a quick save. I was gonna try jumping, but okay, so this one took us one level up. Now we're one more level down. Decompression chamber. Quick save. Oh, this is glass. Okay. This one go. Telepad. All right. Inaccessible. I kind of wish I had my Enclave armor on for this part. Engineering core. Alright. Well, we'll cut here and head into the engineering core in the next episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Y'all have a wonderful day, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.